It's a new one I wrote for Mar-a-Lago. I suppose old man Trump knows how much racial hate he's stirring a melting pot to make America great. Blaming all the refugees, the Muslims and the poor. We the people will fight back and we will not ignore. Mar-a-Lago ain't our home, no we won't pay your rent. Our money's down the drain and our taxes badly spent. Mar-a-Lago is Trump's tower, where coins lick the chrome. No, no, old man Trump, Mar-a-Lago ain't our home. Well, I'm calling to my comrades to claim we had enough. The people he's appointing because they look tough. You're destroying America with every single tweet. This is not the best for us, it's time to go impeach. Well, you live in the White House, but you leave your wife behind. See, Bannon is so close to you because he's the mastermind. You are filled with anger, with lies and with spite. Simple-minded idiot, it's all just black or white. Mar-a-Lago ain't our home, no we won't pay your rent. Our money's down the drain and our taxes badly spent. Mar-a-Lago is Trump's tower, where cronies lick the chrome. No, no, old man Trump, Mar-a-Lago ain't our home. Well, as I look around, it's mighty plain to see. Donald Trump should resign for all of you and me. He calls Mar-a-Lago the Southern White House, cause he is such a hypocrite, a lecher, and a louse. I'll tell you one thing more, it's the God's honest truth. Donald Trump in old age should be more like his youth. We say to him, you done it, you made America great. So retire to Mar-a-Lago and make it your own state. Mar-a-Lago ain't our home, no we won't pay your rent. Our money's down the drain and our taxes badly spent. Mar-a-Lago is Trump's tower, where cronies lick the chrome. No, no, old man Trump, Mar-a-Lago ain't our home. No, no, old man Trump, Mar-a-Lago ain't our home.